Here's one. God, it's a good one. Oh, God! God, don't do that! God, scared the death out of you. Come. Got it! God, look at that. Hey, everybody. Mike Iaconelli here. And you're looking at a classic Nico rig. But I know you're going to notice something a little different. Coming out of the back end, it's a skirted Nico weight. VMC has been making these amazing little weights for this Nico rig system for a while, but now we've added a skirted version. If you look at this, this is a really special weight. The first thing is you see that series of grooves on that weight. Those grooves, once you put it into your bait, whether it's a soft stick bait or a worm, it's gonna allow that weight to stay in there and not fly out. That's super key. But now when you look at the back of this weight, here's where the magic kicks in. You see a skirt built into the back of that weight. We're using a little bit of resin there to keep that skirt totally sealed in that weight. We've got a combination in that skirt of both silicone and living rubber to give it a really unique action, especially as it's puffing out. So just like a standard VMC weight, we're gonna put that into the thick end of the bait, make sure it's nice and straight. And I like to just leave a little bit of the tip of that weight sticking out. That way when it's pecking on the bottom, you get that noise, you get a little bit of that silt, but it also allows that skirt to breathe. When I fish this bait, like a standard Nico rig, I'm shaking my rod a lot. I'm letting that weight peck the bottom, but I'll throw pauses in. And when I throw pauses into that, it's giving that bait a chance to settle, and that skirt is gonna expand, just like a jig skirt. And I'm getting a lot of bites as I pause that bait from the pecking motion. You know, finesse fishing doesn't always mean small fish. It catches giants like that too. Give this thing a try. In my opinion, the hottest finesse bait around right now. Nico rigging, add that VMC, skirt it Nico weight, it's over.